Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Zombie Army 4 on Xbox Series X. We're doing the campaign mission Blood Count, and this is Chapter 4.
Blood abort system, hardware fault, automated launch abort system.
We're in safe room now.
Hardware fault, we had batteries, unstable. Hardware fault, vessel, incomplete. Hardware fault, docking lamp, hardware fault. Recommend manual operation of launch abort system. Hardware fault, automated launch abort system missing. Hardware fault, we had batteries.
Little damn dolls.
Incomplete. Hardware fault. Docking lamp. Hardware fault. Recommend.
Right, let's go. Time to kick some ass. Fucking look at that big old machine. Mad how they design these things in games. It's fucking huge. I wonder if we'll lose that big machine gun now.
Here goes nothing.
Oh no, we got it. Sweet.
Bruno, how do I drive this thing?
I'm out of my depth here, but I know somebody who can help. Hold on.
Other traps.
That's more like it.
That's better. Look at these flame rooms.
Hey, this is Edie. What do you need?
Edie, we're riding a giant Nazi drill. The damn thing feels like it's about to fall apart. I need your help.
Amazing. It's probably some kind of biomass fuel source using a Z5 mechanical computer to regulate the occult energy.
Doesn't matter right now. I just need to know how to stop it from exploding.
Some of Schreiger's team used to be Nazi scientists. They never mentioned any giant Nazi drill. I'm guessing it's half ready. You'll have to do some hot wiring or something.
Well, I'm walking to the fire, you fig fuckers. There you go. Right in there. Idiots. Below it. Oh, it is. Oh, we gotta go. There we go. Get in the damn fire, idiots.
Not bad.
They're getting burnt down there, boy.
Grenade.
Oh, shit. Jesus!
Back on.
Look at all these big gunfucks. climbing up. Gun coming from are they? Oh, it stopped.
Here they are.
See a big fuck. Fucking easy. See you, stupid idiots. Get fucked.
There's no way down.
You can make one. There are bound to be construction tools they were using to finish it. Welding equipment or something?
Thank you. going the wrong way. What the fuck am I doing? I can run out of stamina. Gotta wait for it to charge up before you can run again. Oh, here.
Flamer spotted.
Quite well, actually, for Nightmare Mode.
Sort of. It's more likely, though, you've reached the computer core that's regulating the engines. You have to connect all the blood circuits to let the core do its job. Probably wasn't rigged to regulate flow of heat and occult energy in there. Z5 cores are unpredictable, especially near occult power sources. I'd use sealed bulkheads with occult barriers to protect the core until some sort of biofuel circuit was established.
See the picture of the mice. Anything else? lights would all go off. It's obviously a room with some collectibles in. Any more of them dolls in there? Can't see any more dolls. Fuck knows what that's for. Anyway. All these rats. Look at all these guys. Must mean there's 1, 2, 3, 4 of those rats with those microphones on around the map. There's none through here that I can see. Literally none more in here. Rats with those microphones must be somewhere else. There you go. That's two. Let's go and have a look at those lights. Yeah, two, so three more. Do our best to buy them, to find them. Three more. Wherever I go, I'll keep a good eye out. We've got to look. All the nooks and crannies. Look, this fucking white mouse. Three more of a mouse with a radio attached to it.
Out of ammo. Ammo depleted.
There's another one. Two more. But look at all the nooks and crannies, man. Never know where one of these fuckers are hiding.
These tanks have still got live zombies in them. I guess the cult planned to bring some backup.
Sounds like a drain on the batteries. Do something about it.
I'm looking for those motherfucking rats. more. One more, we're doing so well. One more little fuck. Gotta find this shit. Sure, there's one more. Yep, one more. It's fun as fuck. This is a little dick. Under these stairs. That'd be funny. Right under the stairs, right up here. So this is where it all starts. Right up here. One in here. Just double check. Last one is down at the bottom. Maybe in here even. There he is. Go down to that room now and see what's there. Hell yeah, we're in. Collectible ammo. Had to find the rats to do this. Where do you put it? Thank you. I've got one spare for nothing. It's weird. Going down there, I'm gonna get that blood thing filled up first. That one upstairs. I'll sip my damn drink there. Dying for a first. Up here. Curiosity killed the cat.
Put your spot.
Buzz sauce. Loads of first aids.
Drill's just below us.
Mind how you go? Probably want to avoid falling in, eh?
That's stupid. I probably could have given them walk all over the place. Well, it's not letting me pick that up. It's weird. They're really going to drop it when we fall down. Thank you. great for killing them zombies. These fucks. Yo, welcome back to my first play for a Zombie Army 4 on Xbox Series X. So I'm doing Blood Count, and we're in chapter 4. I've had to make an edit as I died, and I had to get off the game, so I had life to attend to. So I've reloaded the checkpoint I've died at, which is the checkpoint we've just reached, and let's get back into it. Yeah, yesterday we plugged that in, the coolant thing, and not long after that died, we started the checkpoint and it started us right next to it. So literally that's where we're carrying on from. The edit was made literally exactly when the checkpoint starts. It's funny, I can hear all those goddamn chemicals, the exploders. On nightmare mode, this is crazy. I wish I just had this on hard. Enemy difficulty hard, it's nightmare. God damn, there's just so many. I mean, you'll always get a gold medal, but it takes ages. Each chapter is just taking forever. Literally, like. Shit. So I'm nearly an hour long. Got to worry about all these things going off. So I definitely wouldn't do these a new level on nightmare with weapons that aren't fully upgraded. So I'm using fully upgraded weapons, and I still have a little bit of trouble. Right, motherfucker. I've got no med kits either. But we are so close to dying. Which is so many of them. Pain in the ass. Like I said, we've got to do a supply. We've got way more enough points to get a gold medal. So after I've completed this chapter finally, I run through it again to get all the remaining people, so I don't have to worry about the gold medal.
Suicide or down.
There you go. Nice.
Don't call me you weak for nothing.
I love this tension. I remember there was a switch. Make our last stand. Jesus. Well, we better hope it's not our last stand. Dynamite dickheads.
Suicide.
Jesus, aren't that powerful, man? I'm just a nightmare, though. I mean, difficulty wise, it's easy, but enemy difficulty is nightmare. And look, this is like two full fucking things it took a clip to get out of it. All these trap things are like constantly going off. I think the reason why I die when I'm playing this stuff, I end up getting on the game so late at night because you know what it's like, life, grafting away, doing whatever you need to do. Shit, to be continued. I love how they release more missions. Bad blood. Complete blood count on any difficulty. I'll just go back and get the Z challenges and some of the collectibles. I missed all the zombie ants. I didn't find one of those motherfuckers. But easy difficulty, but nightmare enemies. So but we got some good high scores for that shit. So I think that's it. So that was my first playthrough of Blood Count. It was a nightmare, and really I should have did it on all the ones that I've done already. Ooh, Deeper Than Hell's next. So, well, then I have to start buying some more DLC missions. Deeper Than Hell. So, does it tell you what you've done, what levels you've done? Where's fucking records or whatever it is? Records. No records, but anyway, yeah, so that was Deep in Hell, first playthrough, solo, easy difficulty, but nightmare enemies, enemy setup, nightmare. So I was basically playing solo with more than four players worth of enemies, so whatever nightmare consists of. But anyway, yeah, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that. If not, go fuck yourself. We'll see you in my next video. Peace.